is your next opponent?
Amazing.
Oh, we thought it was pretty amazing too. Rico, this is your little man down here. This is your son. Did he make you proud tonight?
I've never been so proud.
Did you help him with the tunes? Old school, old school. the judges have given you nothing but gold stars so far. So let's see what they thought tonight. Ashley.
Akai, do you know why I stood up? Apart from the fact I'm your next opponent, which I'm not taking up the battle because you beat me hands down. I want to say that every time you come out, it's like you've had another year's training. I don't understand the way you pop, the way you break, the move. When we saw you, you were this raw dancer. You're now here in this huge final. You're down to the final six. And you dance amazing for anyone, let alone a kid who's 10 and been dancing for a year. You...
yeah. Take that on board. Kimberly.
You know what, I think I'm going to steal a phrase from Ashley and say, that was on point to the max. You know what, you've always been very cute and adorable and exciting to watch, but I have to say, tonight I have so much respect for you. You pull off some difficult moves, and it's an absolute gold.
Yeah, you know, it's not only that you can do all the moves, which are incredible, but it's that stage presence. You are a born performer, you're a born entertainer, you're a born dancer. We've given you golds all the time, it's not going to change.